السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين الحمد لله dear viewers we are in the company of Alhaj Qari Muhammad Rizwan Sahab and we have had a chance to glimpse into his life and how he juggles between the professional life and deen work and alhamdulillah when we finish He was talking about the inspiration that he gets from Hazrat Amir Sunni Dawat Islami, Hazrat Maulana Hafiz Qari Shakir Ali Nuri Sahab Qibla. So inshallah, we'll ask Qari Sahab to continue on that, please.
Yes, Amir Sunni Dawat Islami has been a great inspiration, not only for me, but all those who are connected or not connected to Sunni Dawat Islami. It doesn't matter.
I could say the same for myself.
Yes. Alhamdulillah. And he has been a calming influence on all of us. Why I say calming influence is when we work in the path of deen, there are so many difficulties and problems to be faced when you lose your temper, tend to lose your temper and then don't know what to do. Then comes the high school personality of Amir Sunni Dawat Islami, Maulana Shakir Ali Nuri. And he just tells me to do one thing, sabr, sabr and sabr. I say, these people are doing this, these people are saying this. He says, they know that you are not going to say that to them. So that's why they are doing that. So, unka jo vishwas hai, unka jo bharosa hai, usko rehne do.
Alhamdulillah.
Aur in nabiyon ki sunnat pe amal karke aage badho.
Alhamdulillah. Hazrat ki baaton ne aur Hazrat ki naaton ne, alhamdulillah, hamesha hame sahara diya hai. Alhamdulillah, Hazrat is here and inshallah. हमारे नाज़रीन इंशाअल्लाह हमारे सुन्नी इज्तिमा में हज़रत को सुन भी सकते हैं तो इंशाअल्लाह उनकी लिखी हुई कोई नाते पाक अगर आप नाज़रीन को सुना दें
वन ऑफ द पर्पसेस ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द इज्तिमाज ऑफ सुन्नी दावत इस्लामी इज टू प्रिवेंट यंगस्टर्स फ्रॉम गोइंग टूवर्ड्स गुनाह फ्रॉम सिंस एंड इन दिस हज़रत नाथ्स गिव द इम्पेटस To keep away from sins.
Sure.
When somebody is reciting these naats, praying these naats, they just dissolve into his heart. And the mithas, the sweetness, and the dard, the pain, not exactly the pain, but the feeling of keeping away from sins, the lazzat that it gives.
Mm.
When it comes into the mind and the heart, it gives us the power to keep away from sins. So this is the naat, one of the favorite naats or naats of Sir Amir Sunni Dawat Islami. He always tells me to pray this naat. So I will pray this.
गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो गुनाहगर जहर है तो तेरी आप तैबा 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 मुज़क्की मेरा दाग इसिया मिटा दो मुज़क्की मेरा दाग इसिया मिटा दो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो नहीं कोई हुस्ने अमल मेरे पल्ले 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 मेरा आस आसरा तुम मेरी तुम रिजाओ मेरा आसरा तुम मेरी तुम रिजाओ मेरा आसरा तुम मेरी तुम रिजाओ गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो खुदारा भरम इस निकम्मे का रखना 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 मयसर तेरी दो जहां में पनाहो मयसर तेरी दो जहां में पनाहो मयसर तेरी दो जहां में पनाहो गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो कटे उम्र हुस्ने अमल में हमारी 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 लहद में माल खैर तेरी लिकाओ लहद में माल खैर तेरी लिकाओ लहद में माल खैर तेरी लिकाओ गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो लिए कासाए दिल है शाकिर भी हाजिर 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 उसे अब उसे भर के उल्फत का जाम अब पिला दो उसे भर के उल्फत का जाम अब पिला दो उसे भर के उल्फत का जाम अब पिला दो गुनाहों में डूबा हुआ का निकालो मुझे नफ्सो शैतान के शर से बचा लो
That was a beautiful dua. Allah Ta'ala hum sab ke haq mein bhi ye dua qubool farmaye.
Ameen.
So Qari sahab, mashallah, you have a very busy schedule over there. Do you still get time for your family?
That's a big question. But the family is also tuned to this kind of work. My children never complain. Sometimes I do talk to them. I say, I have no time for you, my children. So my daughters, my son, they say, Abba, you are doing deen's work. We are supporting you. And we are proud that you are giving maximum time for the sake of deen. Alhamdulillah, that's a blessing of Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Subhan. I mean, the families of our Muballigeen and all those people who work for the sake of deen on any platform, their children, their wives, they have to make sacrifice.
Yes.
So alhamdulillah, yes. People like you give them inspiration that inshallah they'll be rewarded in this world and the hereafter inshallah.
Yes, inshallah. Definitely they'll be rewarded in both the worlds inshallah.
Subhanallah. Qari sahab, we don't have much time left. So in the last few minutes, if you want to give a message to our audience, to our youth, because we won't have many days, inshallah, they'll be able to listen to you on the Ijtima's live, inshallah, tabarak wa ta'ala. I'll give the details later. But is there any message you want to give to our youth, looking at the youth in India and the problems they face in the same way, like what can they learn in this country?
My message is, put in your efforts, whatever little it is. Don't bother about that. Because drops, when they come together, it becomes an ocean. What we do is, our mentality is, we just think big. And don't believe in small little things which do matter. You understand what I mean? When there are 100 people, we are going to willing to talk. When there are 2 people, we are not going to do any mehnat on them, anything to take them into deen or bring them into deen. I will just cite one example, one small story about the jungle was on fire. There was a big fire in wild, and all the animals, they ran away from there to save their lives. There was a small bird. She used to go to a small pond, take some water from there, and sprinkle the water on the wildfire. Obviously, it was not going to make any difference. A crow was sitting at the top of a tree and watching all this. He flew up to that bird and he said, what the hell are you doing? Why are you doing all these things? You know, is it going to make any difference to that? Why are you doing that? She said, I know. I can't make any difference to this fire because I can't put off this fire by doing this. But when at the end of the day, the people who are watching this, they will write the story of the wildfire. My name will be written in those people who tried to put the fire off.
So how?
And your name will be written in those people who just sat at the top. And try to find faults in others. So this will give me the satisfaction that I did my bit and rest is up to Allah.
So we all have to play our role,
yes,
however small it is.
Yes.
Subhanallah, subhanallah. Qari sahab, it was a pleasure to be with you. It was a pleasure to listen to your nas and to listen to your talks. And I wish we had more time so we could explore and go more deeper into your life and to get these wisdoms, mashallah. And the only reason why I was asking so many questions was to, guide our brothers and sisters over here who are trying to come onto the right path or who are trying to work for deen, inshallah. But we'll get to listen to more of you, more of your nas and more of your talk at the annual Ijtima of Sunni Dawat Islami, which is happening this Saturday and Sunday.
Inshallah.
And for our audience who won't be able to attend in person, it will be live on our website, inshallah. Qari sahab will be here. A lot of ulama from around the country will be here, inshallah, tabarak wa ta'ala. And you will be able to listen to a lot of nas and lots of talks in English and Urdu. Alhamdulillah, I wish to thank Ummah Channel, especially Janab Arif Adam sahab and Shahzad Bhai and the entire team of Ummah Channel to allow us this platform to bring such scholars and such personalities to the entire Ummah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the efforts. And Qari sahab, I would like to say, before we finish, that we need to make special dua for the son of Janab Arif sahab, who is ill. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him speedy recovery, inshallah.
Ameen,
tabarak
ameen,
wa ta'ala. May Allah
ameen
give him shifa.
Ameen.
So Nazareen and viewers, alhamdulillah, it was a pleasure to be in the company of Al-Haj Qari Muhammad Rizwan sahab. Inshallah, Qari sahab is going to pray a naat, and that's when the program will finish. But alhamdulillah, from us and from the entire team of Ummah Channel, Khuda Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Al-Bahru ala wal-mawju tagha Young. رسول اللہ موری نیا پار لگا جانا موری نیا پار لگا جانا لم جاتی نظیروں کا فی نظر لم جاتی نظیروں کا فی نظر مثل تو نہ شد پیدا جانا جگراج کو تاج تورے سرسو تورے سرسو ہے تجھ کو شہید و سرا جانا انا فی عطش و سخا کعتم بس خام خام نوائے رضا نہ یہ طرز میری نہ یہ رنگ میرا نہ یہ طرز میری نہ یہ رنگ میرا ارشاد احیبا تھا ارشاد احیبا ناطق تھا نا چار اس راہ پڑا جانا جگراج کو تاج تورے سرسو تورے سرسو ہے تجھ کو شہید و سرا جانا لم جاتی نظیروں کا فی نظر مثل تو نہ شد پیدا جانا
قاری صاحب اختتام امام اہل سنت اعلی حضرت الشاہ امام احمد رضا خان فاضل بریلوی رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ کے کلام سے جانے سے پہلے یہ گزارش ہے کہ جناب عارف بھائی کے جو بیٹے رحیل ہے ان کی طبیعت ناساز ہے, ان کے لیے آپ خصوصی دعا فرمائیں, اور جو بھی بیمار ہے پریشان حال ہے امت اور خاص طور پہ سیریا پیلسٹائن پاکستان کشمیر جہاں کہیں مسلمان ہیں ان سب کی پریشانی دور ہو اس کے لیے دعا فرمائیں. اللہ تعالیٰ ان نعت پاک کی برکتوں سے اور ان پیاری باتوں کی برکتوں سے دعا قبول فرمائیں.
الحمدللہ رب العالمین والصلاة والسلام علی سیدنا و سید الانبیاء والمرسلین وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. اللهم ارحم أمة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم رحمة عامة. اللهم اغفر أمة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم مغفرة عامة. وألف بين قلوبهم وأصلح ذات بينهم وانصرهم على عدوك وعدوهم. يا الله يا رحمن يا رحيم يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين یا ارحم الراحمین یا ربنا یا ربنا یا ربنا یا ربنا یا ربنا. تیرے پیارے محبوب جناب محمد رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم کے صدقے و طفیل اس محفل نعت کو قبول فرما. इस महफिल नात को हम सब के लिए दुनिया और आखरत की बेहतरी का ज़रिया बना दे। तेरे महबूब के नात खानों में हम सब का शुमार फरमा और उसमें हमें कबूल फरमा ले। ऐ अल्लाह, आलम इस्लाम को दोनों जहाँ में बेहतरी अता फरमा, आलम इस्लाम को फ़तह नुसरत अता फरमा। गज़ा में, मिस्र में, फ़लस्तीन में और दुनिया भर में जहाँ कहीं भी मुसलमान परेशान हाल हैं, सबकी परेशानी को दूर फरमा दे, सब की मुश्किलों को आसान फरमा दे, सबकी गैब से इमदाद फरमा, गैब से तेरी मदद अता फरमा, फतह नुसरत अता फरमा, बीमारों को शिफा अता फरमा, खुसूसन हमारे आरिफ भाई के साहबजादे मोहम्मद राहील को शिफाए कामिल आजिल दराज़ उम्र बिल खैर नसीब फरमा। ऐ अल्लाह, दुआओं की तासीर से दवाओं में असर पैदा फरमा दे, और ऐ अल्लाह इस बच्चे को शिफाए कामिल अता फरमा। जो बेरोज़गार हैं उनको रिज़्क़ हलाल अता फरमा, हम सबको हलाल रोज़ी की तौफीक अता फरमा, हम सबको अपनी औलाद की नेक तरबियत की तौफीक अता फरमा। उलमाए अहले सुन्नत की उम्रों में बरकतें अता फरमा, अल्लाह उनका साया हम सब के सरों पर दराज फरमा, और पूरी दुनिया में जहाँ कहीं भी मुसलमान बसते हैं अल्लाह सब की जायज़ मुरादों को पूरी फरमा। उम्मा चैनल और उसके तमाम जितने भी अहबाब हैं अल्लाह उन सबको जजाय खैर अता फरमा, और दीन की जो खिदमत करते हैं उसे कबूलियत का शरफ़ अता फरमा, और दोनों जहाँ में बेहतरी का ज़रिया बना दे। क़ौलुल्लाहु तबारक व तआला फ़ी शान हबीबिहिल करीम, إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما صلى الله على النبي الأمي وآله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلاة وسلاما عليك يا رسول الله سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين